has been here for the last few years, and her enthusiasm and just terrific organizational skills has given everybody such a boost.
Delighted to be here. I got to say that it was quite the buzz up in North Bay about the Kearney Dog Sled racing this weekend. So congratulations and kudos to all of you who have been involved in the organization.
Our next special guest that I'd like to introduce to you, and he doesn't really require much introduction, and that is our federal member of parliament, our good friend, Tony Clement.
Thank you very much. Je voudrais dire bienvenue et à nos visiteurs francophones aussi. Welcome to everybody, though. If you're visitors and guests to Kearney, welcome here. If you're return visitors, welcome back. And of course, to all of our volunteers, a big congratulations once again. You guys are just fantastic. But in the meantime, enjoy the dog sled races. It's so wonderful to have this 120-mile event. That really is going to be something to behold, I'm sure. And we're all just very proud of having Kearney, the center of the dog sledding universe, this weekend.
All our speakers. And I would like to introduce Richard. If you can come up and do the blessing. And then I'm
going to
do a really big, loud...
Six dog category. First off, Damien Robb. And I think I made the wrong prediction. The guy's from Winnipeg. Unfortunately, I think this guy's got to be Damien Robb from Jamaica, so I think it's a little bit farther than Winnipeg.
Come on, Randall.
I'm just in Kearney at the dog sled races 2010, and we got about a few minutes just for the dogs are coming back. It's the 40 kilometer race, six teams, so I'm expecting some dogs here. It's about minus seven, a little brisk, but it's a beautiful day, lots of sun.
This
is Ski Joring we're watching. It was only introduced into Kearney 2009, so this is something new for me. There you go. This is the 4K dog sled teams that are coming through here on this steep little curve. Had a couple of crashes so far.
Okay, let's go. Come on, dog, let's go. Look at him. Woo! Erase that!
Good job, guys.
Ah!